I helped paint one of the elephants on the ward, and it was really fun, and we all the children on the ward were there painting the elephant. It was a really good distraction from everything, and it was just really fun.
It didn't dawn on me how spectacular it was going to be until I saw them all in one room, and they're all shiny gloss and all these different kind of artists and the way they approach the elephant and the different styles, and it really kind of just this cacophony of just vibrancy was brilliant. So you just knew that wherever you put one, it was going to brighten that little space up.
Herd of Sheffield is a wonderful display of 58 large and 72 small elephants which have descended on the parks and open spaces of Sheffield to create the biggest mass participation art event the city has ever seen.
So when we were first approached about sponsoring the Herd, we saw it as a fantastic opportunity to add some vibrancy to the city centre. Every elephant has always been surrounded by crowds of people. I did the trail myself with my son, and we couldn't get near a number of those elephants. We really had to sort of queue to get the selfies and to have a look at them. So it really did create a feeling of the city centre being very much alive and animated, and that's what our intention with the Herd was to do.
This very special project aims to raise vital funds to keep Sheffield Children's Hospital at the forefront of paediatric care and give children the best chance of a full and healthy life.
It's definitely been a massive response. I mean, every time I go into town, everyone's crowded round the elephants taking photographs. So it's just got a really positive feel to it, and also just a really great community feel, so getting the general public involved.
Yeah, well, I had no idea how kind of difficult and time-consuming it was going to be until I was actually confronted with this totally three-dimensional, like there's no two angles on the whole thing that are the same.
Well, we are in Sheffield, and it wouldn't be complete without the Arctic Monkeys elephant. Check this out.
My favourite one.
Sheffield Children's Hospital is a very important place. It provides specialist healthcare to over 269,000 children and young people every year from all over the UK and beyond.
There's no question. Fluoroscopy. You know, it's going to help them kids. 200 hours of my working days is nothing compared to how them kids are going to be helped. And it's really, really important. And I had no question, it had to be done.
It's a leading centre in the UK for neurosciences, cancer, clinical genetics, breathing, gastroenterology and other childhood conditions, helping to lead the way in the development of paediatric care.
My name's Fran and I'm 15, and I first started to be treated at the hospital when I was 14. The hospital's helped me so much in my treatment and trying to get better, so it'd be really good if people could help support the hospital and just help make it better and help make